You know where you are. Don't try to speak. You don't need to speak. Thumbs up, do the thumbs up again, I missed that. Good lad. It's all gonna be good. He eventually got his thumb up. Yeah, it doesn't have to stay up. I'm gonna come and see you in the morning, okay? Everyone wants to know how you're doing now you can breathe.
It's a nice breath, sir.
You feel different. Very different.
Very different.
Can you take deep breaths? Is it deep breaths?
Yeah.
Okay, it's still on. Yeah.
Your chest doesn't usually move like that. Up and down like that. Show me some of those deep breaths. That good? That's cool. The thing on your arm. I'll take a photo of it because later on you can look at it. Oh, it's right in your tattoo as well.
Yeah.
Right below it anyway. You ready to get out of bed?
No.
No. Won't be long.
Just a little bit lower now. There we go.
Okay, we'll do the pump from that.
Okay,
thank you.
So hands on the bed, he's going to push off the bed. Just say, how tall are you?
5'7".
Yeah. Again, I'm just once you ask as well.
Ian, can you please give me the equation? Ian, please give me the equation.
Any dizziness from standing? No? Okay. So when are we ready?
Here he comes.
It's okay, the first step. Yeah. How your legs feel? Just doing what you did yesterday. Maybe go to a chair, stand up on the edge. You are ready. Step down your edge, walk up. It's fantastic. It's really good. So, in 3 minutes, just a little bit. Because with the chest tube to the knee, it's on the heart, which is we expand.
Say hello.